All I can say is that Lionsgate is going to be very, very happy.
Now, The Hunger Games: Catching Fire made $158.1 million on the first 3 days alone. Let me put that in perspective for a second. That is the sixth highest opening weekend of all time. If you add its Monday gross, it's $170 million in 4 days, which is more than what Thor: The Dark World has made in its 18-day run. While this might only be $6 million ahead on the opening weekend from the original Hunger Games made $691 million worldwide. The thing is, The Hunger Games: Catching Fire being a sequel has slightly the upper hand, considering the fact that it received better reviews. In the US, it'll make north of $400 million, as did the first film, but I think from a worldwide perspective, The Hunger Games: Catching Fire has a way better chance at doing well. For the next 2 weekends, The Hunger Games: Catching Fire really doesn't have all that much competition. Of course, The Hobbit: The Desolation of Smaug comes out on December 13th. Until then, The Hunger Games: Catching Fire will make a majority of its money, and I expect it to be big. The second weekend alone, it has the potential to make north of $60 million, and it'll probably have drop-offs of about 50% to a little less than 50%. And I think from a worldwide perspective, you could see The Hunger Games: Catching Fire being in the top 5 grossing films of 2013, making anywhere north of $750 million to about $825 million. It's a big spark, no doubt, and I gotta say that I'm excited to watch this film. I haven't yet, and I will very, very soon.
Go ahead.
Her entire species must be eradicated.
Her species, sir?
The other victors. Because of her, they all pose a threat. Because of her, they all think they're invincible.